Good morning, everyone. This is Michael with Roger's Crazy Adventures. Today we're going to kind of do something a little different. I got a deck that I got to start building, and on the back of my niece's house. And so we're going to kind of take you on that adventure and show you putting the deck going up together and going up. It may be a couple part series, but I don't know yet. We'll just have to see how long it takes me, and we'll take you along for the ride. Maybe we'll be able to show you something you didn't know. So stick with us, and let's see how this goes. And if you like it, please subscribe. Please hit that notification bell so you get notified when I upload stuff, and give me a big thumbs up. That helps with the view and the channel. So appreciate it, and let's get into this video. Got the ribbon around it. This is what I was talking about. Now tomorrow we'll come out and hang the floor joists and put hangers up and get the decking put on it. So stay tuned. Good morning, back on the deck job. Get it where I'm situated here. There we go.
Be a two-part or three-part.
Oh, you better put one more in there before you take that out.
Huh?
That'll move. You better put one more in there.
It shouldn't move. Huh? It shouldn't move. Because I'm cutting them all the same length, so they're going to be the same length through here. All right. All I'm going to do is see it and remove. I've got enough on there, it ain't going.
I'll take them screws back out there because you're going to need every one of them.
These screws are my screws.
There you go with my stuff again.
This Kendra, it's costing me a lot of money.
It cost me $45 this morning.
But that's what you do for family. We have a lot of I don't know how I'm going to do this because I've got one cut. I've been just using the cutoffs on them, but I've not got enough to.
Well, you're just going to have to cut one off first of all. How about them big long ones?
Well, I didn't cut them because I was trying to save as many of them. Because we got tons of them short ones. So we'll just, that one's already cut.
Look, this one here is all busted.
Let's just cut it up. Cut it up. 22 and a half, or 22 and a quarter is what it's got to be. That can be fine. That's just, I'm just shooting in here blocking.
Well, you're going to have to come up and do it. I've set your saw up and I'll hold the end of it. You're going to cut them off. We're going to do that. I'll just trim that off of it real quick.
What I need to do is make me a. I want to make out of that that angle arm. I want to make us a deal that we can fold up, that we can sit out here. That's like got legs on it, a deal on it where we sit out here. So when we got big long stuff like this, we can set it out, and we've got the material, the stuff to make it with. can't. I'm going to have something to put in there.
What do you want?
To make me level. I'm going to start coming up. I'm afraid. In fact, I think that one might be up a little bit.
It looks like it.
I need to buy a little grinder. That nail's up here that needs to grind off. There's some right there too.
I'm looking at it falling.
Yeah.
Nope.
I'll put that side down. Mm-hmm.
Come on, do us in here.
We'll be. Stuff's wet.
What are you doing? Don't go measuring with your tape measures. You'll have me all out of whack. You use my tape measure. Your tape measure will be different than mine. Yes, it will. I can tell you right now, you got that old Lufkin tape measure. And it is different than mine.
I can tell you, Lufkin tape measure is one of the most accurate ones you can get your hands on.
That one ain't. Them ain't. You get the machinist one, it is.
That's what you've done. Got this wall pushed out. You got it out there outside the board. Look at that on top of it.
On top of it ain't where the deal is. It's stretched. It needs to be stretched. It's shrunk. It's not tight anymore. It got wet. So the string needs to be stretched tight again. Down there on that end.
That one there in that place, maybe the back side of it. An inch and a half off of that. That inch and a half off can. Oh, you're nearly dead center, right?
Pretty much. I might be just an eighth off of dead center. Well, I'm going to have a hanger.
Have what?
We'll have to have one of them hangers to hang it.
Yep. square at your bottom so you know where to go to. Square your bottom around. You set it right on your bottom. That is so, it's right below your arm.
I gotta have some shoe rock screws.
Yeah, since you help put you them boots in. Come on down, so it's below the arm.
Right there. Mm-hmm. It's right there.
You pull on one side and you put the board in there and then you pull the other side together.
Quarter inch
you cut up. Here. A quarter inch off to me.
Ain't that much taken off of it.
Or not.
I need, then we need to make one 21, 21 and a quarter. I'm gonna put a piece in here. That way it'll strengthen it outside.
One and a quarter?
Yep.
Shoot these supports into that thing later. Turn that side up because it's got bark off there.
right here.
Why are you doing that?
Keep that. Strengthen, hold that post. Because otherwise, the only thing that's holding that post is these screws out here. But in here, it can't twist. Well,
we're gonna run a brace right here up there. I'm gonna make another brace. I'm gonna go from right here right up to the bottom of that two by that four drill. But keep that post this way. It'll be dead. That aluminum brace is over here. I can put the bottom of that four drill. And then that post can't. You know, these outside ones have got something to keep them going. Mm-hmm. That one don't. It's up high enough, it ain't gonna be nobody's headroom or banging or nothing.
Unless it's Kevin.
Oh, so Kevin ain't gonna run into that. Great day. He does, and he can be hit on top of the head.
Well, that's what did you get me one cut? 87?
No, when you jump down here, I'm gonna hold it while you cut it. 87 and a quarter, right?
Yep.
Mark, it's ready to go. Cut.
Over here?
Yeah.
That's it.
Floor joists up here.
Hmm? I said, we're about to get the floor joists up here. Not much further.
Well, let's see if we can put back in there. It'll be fun. You come out that door and work up there.
We'll do that. We'll unload what's left of that. What few boards you want up there and take the rest of it. We'll take it back to the house and then load all that five quarter on there and bring it over here.
Right. I can just hand it up to you.
Well, once we start, I'll just back trailer right there. We'll just throw it all up on top of here. I'll get Kevin to help me. We'll just throw it all up on top of.
But you can't walk over and get it.
Up here. I can walk over.
I'll have to hand it to you until you get out there.
I can walk over. That's what I got this for.
I need to exercise.
That's what I got this for. You can do the exercise handed up. But that's what I got this for. I'm not going to climb out on there until I get enough up there. I'm gonna use this, I'm gonna just turn it and run it right down through here. Because I stand right here, I'm not all bent over.
Yeah.
With this.
Yeah.
And even if I need to, I can bring this up another rung, platform. So we'll get it up there. And we'll have a deck up here in just a little bit.
That way you ain't got a problem if you got something to hang it in.
Yeah.
That time's so short, they will make no difference for the crowd. I hit that window.
No. What did you cut that?
It's what you told
me. You didn't cut that no 87 and a quarter. Because I loud a little bit.
It helped me push straight down in it. Thank you. plug your other board. That looks good.
Huh? Yeah, I've got to move the board.
Are you sure? You just keep going up. You can't go with that stupid angle on top of it. You don't have to measure from the bottom of that board. That stupid angle will get you
off. That's where I measured from. I ain't measured from that angle. I didn't go by that angle. I went by my board on the bottom of there.
You might get that down there. You just keep getting higher and higher.
I went by my measurement right down here, 2.5 inches. Up to here. I've got it marked right there.
You're above your board here, a quarter inch.
Well, them boards ain't none of them the same width.
Oh. All right, I'll let you get by with that.
Every one of these is different width. You can go right down to there and look. I mean, some of them reach the full deal. Some of them stick in down just a little bit below it.
You get on an angle, pull it in. I ain't going over that bracket with a 3-inch screw in it.
It's all right. Kendra's eyes are crooked, so it looks straight to her.
Measure over to your line where you need to cut there.
Well, this is part one of two. Take about two episodes to get it all out to you. So we're done for today, and we'll see you on the next one. Keep watching. Keep subscribing. Leave comments, hit the notification bell. Thank you.